The shortened one finger G major chord is played with our third finger on the third fret of the first string. And we play the chord starting on the fourth string, the D string.